experiment to indicate parity conservation in strong and electromagnetic interactions to a high degree of accuracy. But for the weak interactions, parity conservation is so far only an extrapolated hypothesis. Unsupported by experimental differentiate the right from the left.
That there is no existing evidence either to confirm or to refute parity conservation in weak interactions. They proposed a number of experiments which would provide the necessary evidence. They proposed a number of experiments. One could measure the angular distribution of the electrons coming from beta decay. A polarized nuclei. Even a symmetry in the distribution between theta and 180 minus theta is observed. It provides an empirical proof. It provides an equivocal proof that parity is not conserved in beta decay. Case of oriented cobalt 60. have proposed the Mason experiment, which establishes the following facts. In reactions one and two, parity is not conserved by a theorem of Lyonnais and Yang. The asymmetry proves that invariants are not charged. Conjugation is violated. In the framework of the renormalizable theory of weak interactions, problems of CP violation are studied. Next, we consider a six-plet model, another interesting model of CP violation. In this case, we cannot absorb all phases of matrix elements into the phase convention, and can take, for example, the following expression. Cosine theta 1 minus sine theta 1 cosine theta 3 minus sine theta 1, sine theta 3. Sine theta 1, cosine theta 2. Cosine theta 1, cosine theta 2, cosine theta 3, minus sine theta 2, sine theta 3, e to the I delta. Cosine theta 1, cosine theta 2, sine theta 3, plus sine theta 2, cosine theta 3, e to the I delta. Sine theta 1, sine theta 2. Cosine theta 1, sine theta 2, cosine theta 3, plus cosine theta 2, sine theta 3, e to the I delta. Cosine theta 1, sine theta 2, sine theta 3, minus cosine theta 2, sine theta 3, e to the I delta.